they been ballin' everywhere. When they got a big, I ran into, they flipped up everyone.
It's your boy DMV down here, and today your boys react to Hobie Becomes Miles Brothers for 2 minutes. Hey, bro, look, if y'all have not seen Spider-Verse, bro, I'm telling y'all, y'all gotta go see that joint, bro. Across Spider-Verse, bro, that movie was a 10 out of 10. Facts. I don't care what nobody says. You rated anything below that. I even say, Novel 5 is cool, but you rated, like, 8 out of 10. But look, bro, you just ain't got good taste because this movie was goated. No cap. But, hey, that being said, though, let's hop right into the vid.
Hey, Obi, thanks for breaking the shield.
I loosened it.
Same advice. Use the palm, not just your fingers.
See, bro, what made this dude, bro, what made Hobie so cool, bro, like, for real, bro, dude was helping Miles, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? And, like, dude was, like, giving him advice, tips, and everything, bro. Like, for real. And, like, Spider-Bite, too. Like, you know, pat to the people. But, dude, they was the only two black folk, like, out of that whole movie that, you know what I'm saying, like, help your boy Miles out, feel me? You know what I'm saying? Like, they really, like, bro, salute to them, bro. Goated characters on, bro. Goated.
What's up, your suit? Is he bleeding from his armpits?
I'll make a heck of a team.
I don't believe in teams.
Aren't you in a band?
I don't believe in consistency.
This guy is killing me.
How are you even cooler under your mask?
I was just cool the whole time.
It's a bit much, isn't it?
Lee, how much have you told him? About his place and all this?
A little.
Maybe not enough. Apart from having a great name.
Go home, machine.
What'd I say?
I put it against him.
Oh, no. Bet this doesn't even do anything.
Maybe it did before you ripped it out of a wall.
Propaganda, bro. To distract you from the truth.
And what's that?
I ain't got Scooby-Doo, mate. Because that's what they want. Your own watch. But you got a nice setup, huh? Nice parents.
They're fine. And we got in a fight. They just want what's best for me, so.
That's a bloody shame.
Why?
Because you're not ready for everybody else.
Bro, he wasn't, bro. Like, bro was not ready for the rest of them, bro. Especially Miguel. I don't care, but what nobody says, bro, Miguel's low-key racist. You didn't have to slam my boy Miles like that, bro, because I promise you, bro, if I was there, that would have went down like that, bro. I swear to you, it would have went down, bro. Actually, if me, Hobie, and Miles, bro, Miguel would have got, bro, I would have broke his jaw. I'm telling you, Miguel would have got slammed on his neck, bro, over, bro. Like, bro, if me and Miles or all three of us, bro, we would have beat Miguel so bad, bro. We would have beat him so bad. They thought we was deporting this man out of the Spider-Verse. I promise you, bro. It's raps, bro. Miguel, lucky, bro. Bro, you lucky I wasn't in the Spider-Verse, bro. I promise you. I put something on you, bro. Me and Miles and Hobie, bro. Facts, bro. You know what I'm saying? Positive people.
Being your own boss, you don't need all this.
Then why are you here?
Looking out for my drummers, huh?
I want to be in a band. I want to see my friends, and I need a watch to do that.
Guys, come on.
All right. Squashed.
Just don't enlist. You know what war you're fighting.
But bro was trying to warn him, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, Miles thinking, like, yo, like, why you on my kid? Nah, bro. Dude's just looking out, bro. That's why he asked you these questions, bro. You feel me? Like, on some brother timing.
Yo, no, stop it.
We let him leave. He'll only do more damage. Both of them.
You
out. Just need to hold you a few days.
Sorry we had to end like this, kid.
See, he didn't have to do that. He didn't. But he did. And that's why he a goat, bro. For real. Bro wasn't just look, bro. That's like, dude, you can tell he don't even rock with everybody, bro. You know what I'm saying? You gotta move tech, bro. Like, for real.
Ted, not to call me that.
Yeah, because my boy see the potential in Miles, bro.
It's bad parenting.
That's for the record, I quit.
Bro, out, bro. Bro's goated, bro. I love, bro. Spider-Punk's a go-to character. No cap, bro. But, hey, bro. This vid right here, bro. You feel me, bro? It was a cool little two-minute vid. No cap. A Hobie and Spider-Verse. You feel me? You know what I mean? Yo, if y'all have not seen it, bro, please go see it, bro. 10 out of 10 movie. No cap. But, hey. It's your boy DMV Dono. And your boy's out. Peace.